Hi, looks like you've clicked on the link for the networking infrastructure class here at Interface. My name is Rick Trader and I'll be your instructor for the week. So what can you expect if you come down to see me? First of all, we're going to be using gear. No simulations in my class. No virtualization in my class. We'll be using real gear, real servers, real Cisco switches. You'll be going from an environment with no cabling, no operating systems installed, all the way through the point where you'll have a completely infrastructured environment. So what are we going to be doing? We're going to start off with the installation of Server 2008 and Server 2008 R2 using Microsoft Deployment Services. We'll then transition throughout the week where we finally end up with the week with network compliancy, making sure that our computers are up to date with the Windows Software Update Services. We'll then also be going through the class from front to back. We'll be looking at how do we do automatic IP addressing, DHCP, followed by name resolution. So what are the prereqs for the networking infrastructure class? First of all, CCNA 210 or the Networking Plus equivalency. Coming into the class, you'll have to know what TCP/IP is. You'll need to know how to configure TCP/IP from the standpoint of what is an IP address, what's a subnet mask, what's a gateway. You'll also need, coming into the class, an understanding of subnetting. As the week goes on, you'll actually will be creating three network segments, and you'll have to subnet those segments out. Another prereqs coming into the class is an Active Directory administration. You will be creating user accounts. You will be creating groups. You'll also be setting permissions so that you'll be able to test your infrastructure so that users can gain access to resources between your network segments. Looking forward to seeing you. Come on down, check us out.